Land boys. weapon loot, Dave.
Hey man, how's it going? Could you tame a dino for us? I kind of want to go hunting with Rose to get a level up, but I can't carry you as much when we go hunting. I can't really... We get slowed down very quickly with all the loot that we get. But if we had a dino, then we could put all the loot in the dino and bring it back. But we don't have any, they're all dead. Do you think you could tame something?
Yeah.
I mean, even if it's just a...
do we have any narco berries?
Yeah. Even if it's just a dialer or something.
Yeah.
At least they can carry, and they don't take long to tame, or a hippo. I mean, I suppose we could
get something nearby.
Yeah, maybe we should punch a hippo or something quickly. Because we need to. I go hunting, and then like 10 minutes later, I'm encumbered and I can't carry anything. And I mean, I've already got my weight down. I've already got my weight capacity up to 180. I still get full.
Let's go tame something. Let's just go that way to your right, and I'm pretty sure there are some dinos on.
Why are the Watsons there? Alright. Okay, let's go. Here we go. I can see something already. Where'd it go? Wasn't there a hippo here?
I think I got it. I don't know.
Did you punch it?
I punched it. I think it died.
Oh, right. Okay. Wait until we're all together. Wait until we're all together to get the hippo, because they went off quickly. Let's go kill the Steelo anyway. Where is it? There it is. Oh crap, Rose, do you have a bow?
I have a slingshot. I have a slingshot, that's about it.
Who's Motipia? I guess they invited Motipia last night. I didn't even know we had a tribe mate called Motipia. Oh, what do we do?
Neither. Okay, there's the bow right here.
Yeah, I just made that. I just made the bow, Rose. If you need one.
Got bows.
Oh, wait. Rose, do you need a bow? Alright, Rose's game crashed.
I think I'm gonna drag him back to base.
No, just leave him here, they'll log back in. I'm sure they'll log back in. I need a bit more wood for the bow. Need a bit more wood for the bow. Here we go.
I have one arrow. Got to make count.
Probably get more of the dinos that we kill.
I only got one shot. Not miss a chance to blow. This opportunity becomes once in a lifetime. So wait, how does this whole tribe thing work? So, let's get this. If you get married, right? You've found a guy and you get married, right? You have a child. Is he next in line? Because I don't think I can handle that.
Yeah, I'm afraid so. I'm afraid so. You have to find it out. My junior.
Unexpectedly fall and die.
Oh dear.
Well, hold on.
It's like Game of Thrones. Married,
right? Does that mean I'm kind of in charge?
I guess so. Queen and all that. I'm the king.
Okay, hold on. What the? Okay, hold on. You stand up. Okay, hold on. Dragon Dave 17. I loved you from the moment I set my eyes on you. Wait, hold on, how rude of me, I'm holding my bow out. Will you marry me?
Can you kill a T-Rex with your fists?
Hell yeah.
Okay, bring me 10 T-Rex heads. And I'll think about it.
Wait, what? Say that again. Yeah, you know what? I'm feeling a bit tired. I'm not at my peak right now. I don't know if I can find you T-Rex, you know what I'm saying? But I could do that later, definitely, after we get married, 100%.
Right.
Do that.
Okay.
Yeah. My dick is like really big, I swear.
I intended to kill a Bronto!
Oh.
26 Stego.
Should we go get the tranquilizer? Should we go get the tranquilizer? I'm gonna go get it. You watch it, you just watch this massive ass venom.
No tranquilizer, just use stones.
Get a slingshot. Just in time, Avaros. We're about to tame this. Trying to knock this thing down. It's pretty damn big. Turn around, you can see it.
And it's on the ground. Right, we're gonna have to get some stone. Get some stone from the base. I need a bit more.
By the way, you missed the proposal. Really touching and shit, you know what I'm saying?
Wait, I'll wait until she starts moving around.
Me and Dave are now married. Therefore, I am in charge. Alright, Dave.
Where the tiny bending tasks? Oh, that's pretty far.
Dinosaur.
Raptor.
You wanna go get that Bronchosaurus? What was it called?
Wait, is Moraptor an Elby's friend? Oh wait, that's...
Dave.
Yeah, I'm getting berries. Hold on. Is it the 26th one though?
Tamed up.
Where's Rose? Where's Rose? Wait a minute. Where's Rose? Oh. Hey Roadkill, Ace and Carrie, is they're okay? Hey, you're here. Oh, you've got the chidden top. Where's the chidden bottoms? We had another full set. We had another. Someone stole them. We had another full set of chitten. Someone stole my pike as well when I was sleeping. I woke up and I didn't even have my pike. At least they didn't take my armour. I would have been pissed if they took all my armour, but I can't find a second suit of chitin that we had. And I woke up as well and all our diners are dead. So I can't carry much when I go far raiding. We need to get a dino and just leave it in the fucking dino thing and don't dig it out so we can put our food in it, because we've got no food. All our berries are gone. Because all our berries were in. Were there as well. Why are people attacking tracks and dying? Why are people dying? I don't get it. Right, anyway, let me find something heavy. They took metal shit from us. They took the metal pike. Because Rose was having problems getting back in. And someone stole. And I saw them and I thought, this looks suspicious. Rose was here. and now she's gone. So I killed them, and it turned out they had all her stuff. So anyway, it's there. Can you get the stone? Can you grab the stone? We can use it to knock out the stego later. Can you grab the stone? It's there, behind you. On your right. The stone on the ground. Hold on. There. Grab it. Behind you. On the floor. There we go. The well isn't irrigated. Hey, Mr. Sandman. Hello there, how's it going?
Whoa,
hey, what's up Flynn, how's it going?
How about you?
Yeah, pretty good actually. We got a base up there, we're friendly, unless you kill us or steal from us, in which case we'll burn your house down. But yeah, we're friendly. Watch out for those guys there, looters. There's another guys up there, a couple of abandoned houses over there, a lot of raptors and dangerous dinosaurs that way. Okay, but yeah, might get a bit crowded around here, but yeah, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Okay, have fun building.
I hope it's all right. I'm building my house here.
Yes, yeah, it's
not so much in your way.
It might get a bit crowded around here. You're stuck between two tribes. We'll see how it goes.
Yeah.
Because our tribe's pretty big, actually. So you probably see us around a lot.
Well, it's just my luck, I guess.
I guess so. It's 4. It's level 4. We can find a higher level one. Shit, I can find a level 15 trike in 5 minutes. I Hey, Sandman. Thank you. Pound 70? What? Do I need to have the shit in my inventory? Right, oh, fiber. Okay, you ready to go killing some stuff? We'll just have to do it without Dano for now. Try not to get overloaded. Try to carry as little as you can, I guess. Let's go. Ah, damn. I kind of missed the dinosaurs because it made it easy to get the supply drops from the raptors. We could just ride there really quickly. Berries on me. Okay. What level is this? Thank you. whetstones. Kill that. Just checking the levels, none of them are high, but they will all attack us at once, so we need to pick them off. Do you have a bow or a sling, by the way? Or both? Oh, what's wrong with the mic that you can't hear me? See those big lights? They're supply drops, and the colour is what kind of side supply drop it is. So like white, white sucks. What level is this? 20. Did it hit you? Did it hurt? yeah, stegos are tough. Yeah, a bit, exactly. You'll probably have to eat a few more times because you eat more when you hurt. Yeah, don't get hit by stego. They're some of the stronger dinos. Nobody wants to strike. I think we should keep the trike alive. Just leave it there. Somebody might come back and tame it later another time. Where's it gone anyway? There it is.
Hello?
No, I can't hear you. Sorry. Say again. Wait. No, I can't hear you. Sorry. Say again.
Hello?
Yeah, I can hear you. Right, sorry. I was in Steam, so it turned off the game chat. The other guy's going
right.
Yeah. The other guy's... Can you hear me okay? Or is it dodgy?
Yeah.
Okay. It's not too dodgy then. The other guy... It's a bit dodgy. Okay, I don't know how it sounds like from yours. Because I've been streaming and people on the stream can hear me okay. So maybe it's just the game. Do you think it's just... Why wouldn't it be the game though? Is it quiet? What's wrong with the mic?
It was quiet, but now I got my headset on, it's a bit better. But when my game's laggy, you're kind of cutting out.
Right, so it's probably not my end, it's probably your end. No, it can't be. No, it's just me. Oh, I don't know.
Yeah, it's probably... my fault. Right, sorry, I'm back. I don't know if you said anything. Every time I go into Steam, the game volume cuts out. Oh, anyway, there's an ice cream. What are you munching on?
I'm munching on the cornet. What did you think I was munching on?
On a cornet?
Yeah, it was an ice cream with a cornet and everything.
Cornetto, not cornet.
It's a cornet, it's a silent O. It's a silent O.
No, what? It's not.
It is. Like ump.
It's not.
Ump has got a silent J.
A silent O.
It does. Look, I'm umping.
It's cornetto.
I'm umping. No, it's cornet. In
no, it's
the
not.
Queen's English. It is. It's cornet.
It's not.
It is. It is. It's always been cornet. It's been cornet since the age of dinos. So not very long.
It's not.
It is. Don't argue with your tribe leader. We will get all the cornets and fill them with ice cream. and milk. Right, where are we going? Right, I worried about the dino. Okay, we'll just leave the dino. Let's go kill some more stuff. I don't know how much meat you've got, but I've got a lot. Because I thought, well, I'll cook it because it's light and, you know, I had done it before and it's going to be much more convenient. Anyway, here we go. Let's get killed.
I've got 25.
That's good. 25 is good. Yeah, with these, by the way, they will spit to blind you. So what you want to do is sidestep the spit first and then just kill them. They always spit first and then they spit every so often. But you can kill them before they spit a second time quite easily.
I pooped.
You did! synchronized pooping. Turtle has a lot of hit points. Where is it? There it is. There's one. Shit, did I just hit you?
My water bottle ain't fill up.
You have to be standing and thirsty. No, you don't fill it in deep water, only in shallow. Fill it in shallow. Oh, what does the music remind you of?
I've been trying to work it out for ages. It's the Weakest Link music.
Oh, right! It's true.
You've probably got yours turned off, to be fair.
Mine's actually on for the combat music, actually. I haven't got any game music. So there is... Oh, shit, what am I doing? I'm holding on B. I haven't got any game music, but I've got music on for the combat music. But, yeah, music might be off on mine, actually. Right, let's keep going this way. By the way, if I get lost, you'll have to take us back to base because I get lost very easily. But I'm going to try not to get lost. If I stay on the rivers, there's less chance I get lost.
We'll be alright.
I should make a compass. We've got a compass at base somewhere because I looted one, but I don't know if we've still got it. But if we've got a compass, that'd help me from getting lost, I guess, if I go far. In fact, we should do that. Next time we're at base, remind me to grab the compass, okay? If it's still there, of course, it might be gone, but I can craft a new one, I think. Oop, there's a dialogue. Level you, 17. Don't even die. 21. Okay, can you see inside its inventory? Look inside, you see that you need to put meat in and narco berries. And then can you see, if you click on narco berry, can you see remote use?
Sorry, what? He was too loud.
Too loud. Okay. Can you see when you click on the knocker berries and it's an inventory? Can you see remote use? Just remote use a single berry, and you'll see its torpor go up. Try remote using two of the berries. Just two, no more. Yeah, and another one. There we go, see? It gains about 8 torpor per berry, you see? So we just got to keep it near max torpor. Go farm more berries and keep coming back and feeding it berries every so often to keep it conscious. And this is how you tame, and this is the fastest thing to tame, so it's the best thing to tame. Level 21, not too bad. It won't take us very long to tame it. I'm going to see what the level of the other one is as well, because there's no point taming this one if the other one's like 30. There's another one. I'll go have a look at the other one. Sure, there's another one round here. If ever up. Where was it? Okay, I couldn't find the other one, but we can tame this one. So, what we do now is we just do stuff nearby, come back, remote feed it knocker berries every so often. We can forage the bushes to get more knocker berries, or cut down trees and stuff. Mine rocks to get make more arrows, or get more rocks for your sling. Just have to basically do stuff around here. If we make a campfire as well, might make it easier to find the dine again. It's not hard to find though, is it? It's on the beach. We're not going to lose track of it, are we? We can remember where it is.
I need some wood then to make
not what I meant to do. What did I mean to do? What's on my 7? That should be arrows there, shouldn't it? There we go. Hey, get down, cat. I didn't have the gamma on, that's why. Otherwise, everything was so dark. It's the only thing about I had a torch. It's all the stone. God damn it. Oh, holy crap. That was fast. Oh, you should have called me. I didn't know it was nearly tamed. You should have called me. I wanted to get it for my, the dossier for it. Never mind. Right. What's the stats on this thing like? Wish I could carry more, honestly. So you can carry our meat for us. Or stuff.
Oh.
Hey, Freddy. I put a number on his name so we can see what level he was, because that gives us an idea of how strong he's going to be. Yeah, he's okay. Same, he can't carry much. Oh, change the aggression on it to passive. I'll do that. Never put it on aggressive, by the way. And then it won't die. Because it won't attack anything. Otherwise, it's probably going to get killed. Right, so I put it on passive, so it will just follow us around for now. We'll follow you around, even. I might make it follow me, actually.
Speak Spanish.